I think the idea is that we magically are all within us. We have found exactly what the characters are doing
ourselves
and feeling
in our character
without having to go too far. But also just being able to be a person that's not tied to the identity. It's like we get to be just three-dimensional people.
Yeah.
And also we're Latinx.
It's
not at the forefront of what we are. It just is. It's
that's
a part of it. It's just kind of like realizing in ourselves that we're enough and then in our characters that we're enough. I just learned so much from my character day to day through like my peers and my castmates. You know what I mean? Like they taught me so much. And I love them. I don't know. I was just telling JJ today, I'm so obsessed with everybody.
You have your own life to pull from and get to play those emotions out. My grandfather was my father figure. My father wasn't in my life. Joaquin, the look, everything. I saw my grandfather, the way he embodied it.
I don't have any grandparents. I'm gonna get choked up. I don't have any grandparents. So, you know, when you don't have that and you, it's like having like a for like 2 months, I'm having like a legit grandfather. So it feels. I wasn't planning on it.
La gentrificación está ocurriendo en todo el mundo. Es decir, en México pasa. De pronto las relaciones de personajes que nadie tomaría en cuenta, de pronto se convierten en algo dramáticamente interesante.
You're seeing what your reality is. This is the world. This is the world we live in.
Yes. It's amazing to be able to play something that's so true to me because I've never seen it. When have you seen people like us fill these spaces? Mm-hmm. I've never seen anybody that looks like the way that we do, talking about the things that we're able to talk about.